All right, guys, we are almost done this store. I believe there is 12, 13, 14 missions left, and we are on old comrades. I believe this is Nikolai. So we are about to meet up with our main guy, Nikolai. And we're just going to restart the mission. You know, simple plug. I'm going to have my social medias down in the description. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, at REEDFEEDZ. If you guys want to see my live tweets about, you know, Modern Warfare, WWE. I live tweet all the time during the shows. Come join my universe mode, people. Trust me. I'm going to have a lot of shit uploaded. By the time you see this part, part six will already be up. Part five is up. Part six is not up yet. And by the time you see this, part six will already be up. And a universe mode episode will already be up as well. I'm going to do a lot of recording this weekend. I got a free weekend, I don't really have nothing to do. We got a week away from Thanksgiving break as well, so I'm just gonna get a lot of shit done this weekend. You know, keep up the consistency, because even though I said I'm going to be consistent, I haven't been consistent on here. More so this year, I have been way more consistent this year than last year, but still. My Madden series views is driving through the roof. Anyway, it's Captain Price.
Rog, hold orbit. Hurry now. Barkov's gonna come and claim his dead.
Yalla, Tazerna.
You know he's gonna make you pay for this.
We will make them pay.
We'll be ready.
My men have cleared the road to the north. You can camp there. It's safe.
Thank you.
The revolution begins now, sister.
The war begins now, brother.
Even war is a high ground. Stay on it.
And young Price, this is young in Price. Oh shit.
Bravo 6, wheels up in 2.
Excuse me.
20 years of civil war.
Yeah, there's nothing civil about it.
Adir's well trained.
These graphics are fucking amazing.
He took the gas to Russia, John.
Yeah, he did that without Katana's help.
Got the network and the manpower.
How can you blame him, right?
I think we just need to get like a... know. Like a 20-hour Call of Duty, just straight campaign.
We've got two options.
Well, we warn Moscow.
Or we let Mother Russia have a taste of her own medicine.
Yeah, a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
At the hands of a Western asset.
Okay, so let's cut to the chase.
What do you suggest?
A business trip.
Unsanctioned?
Black.
Is your team?
Some old comrades.
As soon as he said that, I fucking knew.
He's ready.
I can get you in. After that, you're on your own. Host nation weapons only.
Leave it to me.
Always leave it to him. Always.
That's a hell of a view, Nikolai.
Was the capital before Moscow?
The good old days. I got two on the door.
More alcohol inside.
Legally bound for torture.
Good spot. Parking here sucks.
I could have just started from,
No gas.
Enter. No idea.
Rachel, target.
Easy shot.
Tempting.
Oh, how fast? The butcher gets us to Hedia. Well, the gas attack goes off.
Well, if that happens, then we're all fucked.
Let's gear up. Get evil. Clock's ticking.
This way.
What's the time frame?
Hours or less. You get the gear?
Best I could do on a short notice.
I tried not to talk, now I can talk. I tried.
No flashbangs.
Nice job, Nick.
Suppressors. Which one do I want?
40 cal hollow points.
150 grain.
19, 16. I'll take the Deagle suppress.
Conceal it for now.
Rally at the warehouse.
Roger. Bring the package.
On my way, Captain.
Alright, so...
Oh no, you want another shot at the butcher?
No grave deep enough for that sick bastard, sir.
You'll have your chance. Alright, but right now, we need the butcher alive.
Привет.
Привет.
Доброе утро.
That's not bad.
That's all I got.
I Also, just as a disclaimer, I turned the audio volume up because, like, I realized that the audio for my Universal video for, like, the first, for, like, as I was editing the second episode, was, like, a little too low in, like, the game volume. So, that's because somebody in my Madden series... That's because somebody on my Madden series said, okay, game audio is a little too low. So, I turned... Oh, shit.
Nikolai, trash in the alley.
I brought back.
You think of everything.
Alright, so...
Butcher gets us to Hedia. We need him breathing until he does.
So, I'm using this video as a little test. Damn, Price. Retaliation.
Today, the pain and suffering is not ours, but theirs. We give special thanks to our new soldier.
New soldier?
Hedia.
Good fortune.
There he is
alive. I'll be proud of you.
Yellow, behind the table.
And if he's gone, we deliver his truth to those who intervene where they are not invited.
Butcher is running.
Clear.
We'll clear.
Get after him.
Get after him, woman loser.
Let them follow.
It's good to know that Price also picked up a weapon. We ain't doing this shit again. Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Copy. I'm tracking you. The guns are.
No! God damn it! Fuck. Oh no no no!
They die because of you.
Shit!
Oh good sir, target's on the move, Riverside.
Oh my god! It was a fucking Simtek, so I couldn't do anything. Oh, these niggas got fucking...
They got an RPG! Take it out!
Jesus Christ. These fucks just don't care.
Clear. Butcher's running for it. Get him. Step it up. He's cornered. Watch the perimeter.
See, the grenade indicator said a frag, but it blew up like a Simtek. Damn, Price?
Bring down.
Don't lose him. He's headed for the river.
I can't have Price dying on me now. Oh, shit.
Nikolai, we got him.
It's hard to run from the cash, no?
Why can't this blow a fucking hole in his brain right now?
Send your head home to your families.
Fuck off, shit pouch.
Small problem.
What?
Engine is a little bit big.
Ah, shit. Time to get the big guns, I guess. It's really time to get the big guns. Where's the LMG from before? Well, Jesus Christ, there's fucking 16 million people shooting at me. I really can't do that. Now, can I? Okay, we did a terrible job at defending the van, so let's just grab frags and just toss them out.
We got him.
Okay, so just as I was saying before, somebody on my Mattis here suggested that, you know, game audio was like a little too low or too high, and like my voice wasn't being heard a little bit. So I changed it, and then when I started my 2K20 series, I was in the middle of editing the second episode, and I realized that, okay, a lot of the, like, game audio in-game is low, so I didn't know if this was that the default game sound is a 70 out of 100 or what. So this video is a little test.
I'm using
36 live com accuracy. Okay, everybody needs to fuck off. Just a little bit, though. Yeah, bro, just a little bit, though. So did.
Where are the chemicals?
Up your fucking Russian ass. You can't hurt me, you weak piece of shit. But you, Captain. Oh, you can do better than that. You think I forgot your face, SAS? Huh? Or you, Sergeant?
Get your head in the game, prank. Sergeant.
We need to break this bastard, Captain.
We're about to. Nikolai, where's the package?
Pulling in now, Captain.
Okay. Go to Nikolai. You get a package, you come back here. Right?
I like how they show the main character's face on, like, the fucking BO3 campaign.
Sergeant Garrick. Package is in the back.
What is it?
Truth serum.
The fuck is this guy talking about? True serum.
Open up.
Yo. He might not be bullshitting me, bro. No.
Please let us go. We know nothing.
For negotiation? Perhaps the butcher will have a change of heart.
Oh, these are his kids?
What's happening? It's okay. It's okay, my son.
Oh, fuck.
Don't hurt my son. We'll do what you say.
Going to talk to some men, and then we will go home, okay?
What you're doing is unforgivable. We are innocent people.
Price, what are we doing here?
I demand to know why we are here.
Kyle, you don't have to do this. You in or out?
What? Am I in or out? What the fuck? Oh my god. Let's just see. I'm in.
Good. Hand him off to you.
No, please.
Wait, okay.
Who's that? The wound.
Baba.
Did they hurt you, my son?
Yeah.
them, you son of a bitch!
Yeah, these are his kids.
They're off.
What did you do? Your own son is here, your own child.
Oh, he's got no problems with hurting children, isn't that right, Sergeant?
None.
Shut up.
What have you done? You promised to keep this away from us.
Captain, I can't do this.
Excuse me. Pick it up, Sergeant.
What?
Nobody's going to do anything to you, my loves. Sergeant. Hey, no.
Please, we are not involved with any of this, I assure you. Papa, make it stop.
It's okay.
Papa, come on, buddy.
It's okay.
I'm not shooting these fucking kids.
Yeah. Go ahead. Shoot me. Kill me. Go on. Kill me.
Hey, look at me. Stop. Something. I have nothing to do with this.
You tell that to the boy in the embassy.
Okay, stop, please. Please, leave them alone. Sergeant, Captain, leave them alone. They have no information for you.
We want Hedia, and we want the gas. Where are they?
You cannot fix these things. They will happen. Nothing here will change that.
What the hell?
You pulled the hammer, Sergeant, not me.
Well, rest assured, I wouldn't let the Sergeant brandish a loaded weapon indoors unless he had.
Now, last chance, where's the gas?
Fuck you.
Oh, the gun, Sergeant.
Sergeant, please.
Hey, no, leave him.
Whoa.
Listen to me. Karitka Theater.
Lying.
No, I am not, I swear to you, I'm not. The gas is there,
Karitka. I'm not pointing a gun at the fucking kid.
Where's Hedia?
Young blood? You're too late to stop him. Go, Sergeant. Save some fucking Russians. General Barkov already be dead.
Hedia. He's going after Barkov.
We're done with him, you take him in him.
Russia and the West will go to war.
Guys, this is at the Karitka Theater. Securing, call it in, you know the drill.
Will do. Cruiser is yours. It'll get you out of the city.
I am a fucking asshole. I am a fucking asshole. Dude. Listen, the only reason why I chose I'm in. For the love of Russia, destroy immediately, Nikolai. Alright, we are gonna double up, and then we're gonna get to the end of this game.
It's a checkpoint.
And that is gonna be the last part.
What is there a difference?
Road's blocked. What's the plan?
Shock and awe.
What if they don't move?
Then all hell's gonna break loose.
3 seconds.
That's plenty of time.
Yo, Price is fucking insane in this bitch.
What if they follow?
They won't.
Anyway, the only reason why I chose I'm in is because I thought Price was gonna do some fucked up shit.
What the hell are we doing here?
Even though Price doesn't do shit like this.
They were leverage.
They were hostages.
When you take the gloves off, you get blood on your hands, Kyle. That's how it works.
Where do we draw the line, sir?
You draw the line wherever you need it, Sergeant. End of the day, someone has to make the enemy scared of the dark. We get dirty, and the world stays clean. That's the mission. Now, if you're having second thoughts, then I can do this on my own.
Hell no.
Yes, sir. No second thoughts.
Good. Now let's get out of here before he kills Barkov.
Alcatala search party.
And the airport AQ.
They're still looking.
We're not too late then. Let's get Hadir before he starts a third world war in Barkov's basement. Stay close.
I would split these last three parts up, but there's no point in doing that. Even though like that cutscene was like 20 minutes, or like that mission was like a total of 20 minutes, including cutscenes, of course. I just want to get this done and over with.
It's quiet.
Means that he is already in control.
Barkov may not be home.
I assume he is. If he's not, he will be.
I'm
moving, Kyle. Barkov's place will be crawling with Alcatala. Best advantage we'll have is the dark. Stay hidden and only engage when you have to. If it is in Barkov's house, we need a chance to find him. Just fine. Let's go. That gate's our entry point.
Should we go dark now? Man, fuck it. Or should we pop?
Shoot the light. We'll use the dark for cover. Let's move. AQ ahead. Hold fire. Too many. Stay hidden.
Stay hidden. The light meter to your left. MVG HUD shows if you're standing in the light or dark. There's no way these foxes don't see me. Just fucking curious. Well, they're fucking pop. Okay, yeah. Alright. Any guy wanted to get. It's fucked up.
More exits blocked. Kill a light and we'll distract them. Wait for them to move. Okay, we're splitting up. Two on the right. Let's hit them first. Main house looks quiet. Got movement in the clock tower, church, and pool. Rope down. I'll provide overwatch.
Alright. Wait, what? How the fuck am I getting down? Oh. I know. I'm like, wait a minute. What the fuck? Repel. I'm sorry I'm making these jumps extra long, but, like, there's no point. If I'm like towards the end of the game, I am doubling down on.
I just know what you're talking about. Shit.
Take him out. You clear.
I can't sprint down here, bro. There gotta be a fat. Wait, what? Come on, bro.
Careful. They're outnumbered, but you can try and disengage if things go loud.
Ooh, I'm in a light. This ain't fucking precise, this whole mission. No dying.
Keep an eye out for a fuse box. Get on the lights and give us an advantage.
Sounds like Akutala's got a hostage.
See if a deer's there. He could have Barker.
Where's the fucking light?
No sign of a deer. But I have a hostage.
Find out what the hostage knows. Any intel could lead us to Barkov.
Tell me, where is he?
Talk to the hostage at the pool. How the fuck am I gonna do that? I'm not shooting that fucking light. It's retarded. Alright.
I got the light for you.
Alright, thank you, buddy. Aw, damn. Hey, yo, good looks, Price.
Would you? He's not alone.
I know he's not alone.
I'll help you stay hidden.
Fuck. They hurt me.
You're welcome.
Hey, yo, Price is killing all the lights for me because I'm not paying attention to the fucking lights. One asshole. No, it went loud. Nah. Sorry, boys. We had to reset that. I want things to go as quietly as possible. And there's going to be two fucks here. What's up, partner? How you doing, buddy? I know I'm in the light right now, but
stop. Stop.
Just calm down, buddy.
The bus, it's done in.
We still have to take the church and clock tower. A deer could be there.
Find a deer.
Heads up. They queue's on patrol and they're technical. Keep your distance.
I'm shooting every goddamn light I see in this bitch. I don't give a fuck. fucking hell, bro. We're going to the church first, or the fucking clock tower. Fuck.
Not much activity at Barkov's main house. You can bypass it for now. They know something's wrong. Maintain a low profile and they won't know where you are.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying to make this as precise as possible without any fuck ups.
Prisoners are still at the church and clock tower. Get moving. No visual. You're on your own in there, mate.
That's fine. I got this. I'm closer than the clock tower anyway.
Got a visual on your car.
I hope you do. What the fuck?
I've lost visual on you. Stay frosty, yeah?
What light am I under? Holy shit.
I've got eyes on you, Carl. You're covered.
This fucker sounds close as fuck.
Clock tower ahead.
What light am I under? Hold on. What fucking light up? Oh. Come on. Come on, around this corner, buddy. Wait, what? Shit. I'm fucked. Little pussy around the corner.
Still no visual on the deer. It's another hostage.
See if they can still talk.
Why? I won't betray my family.
Shit, Captain. The hostages are Barkov's family.
Barkov's men came into Hadir's house, and now he's in theirs. Get to the church now. If they have a hostage, he won't last long.
No! 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 Where are you going? Where are you going? Please! Please don't leave me!
I fucked up. I'm about to just put him out of his fucking misery right now. Shot price.
Church is to the south. They're tight in security. AQ patrols are headed your way from the main house. He's in the church. Sounds like he doesn't have long.
Shit. We gotta do the whole thing silently, yeah.
He's in the church. Sounds like he doesn't have long.
My bad, boys.
Come on.
These fuckers keep coming. This music is really not helping me.
I'll help you stay hidden.
Thank you, buddy. As if I wasn't going to do that myself.
Careful. There's another soldier next to him.
They broke him. He's saying third floor, 451.
It's all we got to go on. Get to the top floor of your estate. I'll meet you there. Third floor,
451. Alright, are we still going dark? Are we fucking shit up now? Is it? Oh, shit. Yeah, of course, can't see that light off from all the way back here, right? Logic. I could have just killed the power in this bitch, bro. Hey, too late for that now. Why didn't I find one of those boxes? I would have fucked everybody up. Okay, these fuckers sound close as shit. Okay, that was a terrible idea. Because I just saw the truck and then I saw the MG on the shit. Then I automatically fucked up. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. I'm sorry. I'm prolonging this. I know. I'm prolonging it. Because, like, it's really fucking hard. It's not hard, but I'm just fucking up right now. There's more people in this building, but I don't think I have time to take them all out. There's no fucking way they saw me. Come on, pass by. So what light am I under? Oh, the fucking fire. Look, man, I'm just trying to go dark. Man, bro, listen. It's light as fucking here. All right, never mind. Give me another chance. They gotta be able to kill the lights, right? Oh, I killed them already. I killed these lights already.
Hold on here. I'm inside.
Head to the third floor. Need a move.
Alright, we still have to be quiet as shit, though. Third floor. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. I wouldn't do that if I was you. You still going dark, motherfucker. We still going dark. They can't see me. Oh, these fuckers turned on more secondary lights. Pussies. That's fine. I'm just keep taking them the fuck out. Now, simmer down, Price. I'm just trying to fucking go dark over here, you know? It's called going dark, so we going dark. God damn it. Everyone getting taken the fuck out. We going dark. Okay, there's clearly one more light that I'm not aware of. As soon as I walk up. Dude, what light is this? These fuckers, he's turning on secondary lights.
I'm moving to the third floor.
Copy. Check fire. I'm up top.
Get the door open. I'll cover you.
Hey, yo, Price, you still going dark in this bitch? All right, number one, number
one. All right, 5-1.
Go.
Please, I didn't know.
Where's Markov?
He's not here.
His family was here.
Are you protecting him?
No, we're taking you.
Come.
Wait, I'm not your enemy. I know where the gas is made. I have the location.
This is Barkov's chemical factory.
Yes, I'm taking it down.
We're still on the same side, Captain.
All right, Liz.
Then help us. Please, help my sister.
Listen. Is he fucking with me?
Get down!
So this fucker wasn't turning on us, okay.
Another way out! The north side tunnels!
Yeah, you better get there.
Don't fuck about!
The door is stuck!
Carl! Door's...
Shit!
Keep moving!
Oh, it's about to be hella dark in this bitch in a second. Woo! Shit! Oh, shit. This is, God damn it. Same thing that happened to fucking Silk, bro. Hey, Price, fuck him up, Price. Fuck him up. Oh. Oh, shit, he is helping us. Hey!
Hey, just keep your gun on the rocks.
Help Garrett, I'll cover.
You done in, Sergeant.
On your feet, we are leaving!
Sergeant, you're back there!
There's your target.
Oh, I thought he gave me the same gun. Yeah, this shit ain't it, bro. Get fucking outplayed and destroyed, kid. Okay, where the fuck do we go? The north tunnel? I would love some Molotovs. Thank you. The searchlight not getting me, bro. Shit. It's through here, right? All right, good. I'm glad I'm going the right way. Run through the fucking... Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm sure it is, Price. Like, what the fuck? Enter building to avoid chopper fire. Whew, this mission is taking way too long than intended.
Up through the buildings, go!
The fuck is Price? Where are they at?
We need cover. Get inside.
Hey. I'm usually a very smart player when it comes to, you know, story missions, but whenever I'm doing a walkthrough, it just goes straight out of the fucking door. Any other fucker up here? Holy, they fucked this guy up. These are some sick people, man. What side tunnel?
Got a visual on the tunnel.
Shit. I'm in. Cut it. Move, Price.
help me attack the lab, yes?
Mike!
Not on your life. You're going down for this.
Captain!
This was a one-way trip, Padilla. You knew that.
But you'll do the right thing, yes?
Boss, tell me we're gonna finish this.
We need support. Let's hope we get it.
Move.
All right, guys, that's going to be the end of this part.